how do I sow my carrots? Make a multi-purpose compost or any compost, not the you know, the one which clay or clumps in it, and mix it with the hand softly and make sure that there are no much clumps. It just has to be soft. I'm using 35 liters pot with the handles so that it's easy to move for me wherever I want, and then fill the compost 1/4 of it, and then sprinkle the water, not too you know, drench kind, just sprinkle the water, you know, just enough. Then again fill another layer, fill up to I would say 80-85% of the height of the container, and then sprinkle the water, you know, so that the top will settle down. Leave it for 5 minutes. Then you sprinkle the seeds. You can see the seeds are sprinkled. Yeah, you can see the seeds there, the seeds. Anyway, I'm going to thin them out when they pop out. So basically, I put around 200 seeds. I don't know how many of them are going to germinate. Then on top of that, I'm going to sprinkle the you know, fine compost, very fine. I sieved it and kept it ready. Then I'm going to water it at the end, a little bit, sprinkle, not too much of water. I just sprinkle, literally sprinkle. The top layer water is not required because we already put the seeds on top of the settled water, top layer. I just sprinkle a little bit of compost. You know, the theory says you need to bury the seed 5 times of the seed height from the ground. So I don't follow strictly, but I sprinkle the water. Don't forget to label your pot so that you know what you're growing in.